Hey folks, Dr. Sinatra here, and I'm indoors like everybody else, you know, during this season of the coronavirus, and I thought I'd give you a little bit of a pearl. Now, on the website, you know, the Dr. Sinatra Facebook, I have the American Nutraceutical Association statement on the coronavirus. I'm on the board of directors, and I thought there was some good information there. It's a little bit scientific, you know, it's meant for, you know, health professionals and physicians. But it could be personalized to you as well. Let me give you an example. One of the things we talked about was quercetin. And as you know, I love quercetin. It's a bioflavonoid. I use it in vitamin and mineral supplements. You can take it in foods. And I remember back in the early 1990s when I was chief of cardiology, there was an article that came out of Europe in The Lancet. It was called the Zuplin Elderly Study. It's an amazing study. They were looking at aging Dutchmen, and they looked at what they ate in a diet that contained quercetin, whether it was black tea or apples, but specifically onions as well. And what they found over the next few decades was that the more quercetin you took in your diet, the longer you lived. Now, this is kind of interesting because what's so special about quercetin? Well, if you research it, basically, quercetin protects the lung from viral infections. That's pretty cool, given the fact what's going on now. So my tip of the day is this. Eat some more onions, take a little more black tea and green tea, and eat some more organic apples. You're going to get lots of bioflavonoids. And by the way, it may protect you. So that's my tip of the day. From my heart to yours, I'm Dr. Steve Sinatra. Thank you.